What are Zener diodes? We have studied that avalanche breakdown occurs in a reverse-biased diode when a high reverse-biased voltage is applied. It is mainly observed in diodes having a breakdown voltage greater than 8 volts, and it causes a steep increase in the reverse current levels. Similarly, another process called the Zener breakdown also occurs in a reverse-biased diode. Let's now discuss how this breakdown occurs. When a reverse voltage of 5 volts or less is applied on a reverse-biased diode, there appears an intense electric field, generally of the order 3 into 10 to the power 5 volts per centimeter across the narrow depletion region. This intense electric field then pulls some of the valence electrons into the conduction band by breaking their covalent bonds. Due to this, the electrons are available freely for conduction, resulting in an increase in the number of electrons. As a result, there is a rapid increase in the value of reverse current and a Zener breakdown is said to occur. Thus, we can say that Zener diode allows current to flow in the forward direction in the same manner as in forward-biased diode. It also permits the current to flow in the reverse direction when the voltage is above the breakdown voltage or Zener voltage. It was named after its discoverer, Clarence Zener. It is basically a reverse-biased, heavily doped PN junction diode which operates in the breakdown region. In this diode, reverse breakdown of the PN junction occurs due to Zener breakdown at a reverse voltage of less than 5 volts. The breakdown voltage of a Zener diode can be set by controlling the doping level. The circuit symbol of Zener diode is: note that a current limiting resistance is always connected in series with the Zener diode to protect it against damage due to excessive heating. As we can see, it is a two-terminal device. The arrowhead points towards the conventional direction of current through the Zener diode when it is forward biased. It is widely used as voltage references and as shunt regulators to regulate the voltage across small circuits. Note that avalanche breakdown is observed in diodes having a breakdown voltage greater than 8 volts, and Zener breakdown is observed in diodes having a breakdown voltage below 5 volts or between 5 to 8 volts. The related term is